I can't walk and chew gum at the same time.
Well, but it's so good to see you.
Thank you.
To be here, and I've seen it on TV, and now I'm here, and where's the guy with the boots?
Right back there. What size?
7.
You need boots, chicken, or a gate?
All 3.
Okay, we got you covered.
I'll get you a chicken boot gate.
Perfect.
We can do that.
Perfect.
Margo, we went to church with Margo and her husband, Richard.
We did.
At the same church that Nadine was at.
Yes.
It's me.
It's a weird church. Oh, and Renee went to the same church.
Uh-huh.
And Phil, where were you?
At another church.
Like Nashville doesn't have enough of them. Well, it's good to see you again.
Thank you.
You've been living in Florida forever?
I live in the Villages for 3 years.
Yeah.
And I love it. I love to come back to Nashville, see my daughter, go to church, do shows like this, do all these great things. But the Villages, I live about an hour from Disney World, an hour from Tampa, 20 miles south of Ocala, that's where they have all the beautiful horses. And it's just, and in the Villages, it's the largest retirement center in the United States of America.
I was going to ask you about that, because they do big country shows down there.
Oh, they do, and I sing all the time down there.
Do you really?
I do.
So it's okay to live with Goofy?
It's okay.
And it's
perfect. It's fine.
You got a guest bedroom, buddy, Chance?
I do.
Okay.
We're all invited to the Villages and Margo's house.
I have a very little house that I can take care of.
Oh, there you go.
Smart.
Smart person, right?
You got a very big husband, and he's hard to take care
of. He's very hard to take care of. He eats a lot.
You going to sing for us?
I am. I want to sing a song that was number one for me.
Okay.
A few years ago. I'm not going to say how many. Well, it doesn't matter. And you know, these folks right here, I had to go down to Johnny A's.
Uh-huh.
And they were there, weren't you?
Wow.
And I think you look like Ralph Emery.
He does.
Oh, well, you do, and that's a compliment.
Well, I don't know. I don't know
if I'd have gone there.
No, I love Ralph, you know.
Me too, I love you. Are you ready? Let's do it.
All right.
Hurts for a little while.
your biggest hit you had. That was the biggest one, right?
Well, I had three number ones in 1978.
Okay, was this your first one?
No, I had Don't Break the Heart. Yeah. Was number one, that was number two, and Little Things Mean a Lot was number three.
Gotcha. Now, I've got all of them on this one, The Soft Side of Margo?
Or maybe.
Or are they on Country Treasures?
Well,
so if you buy them both?
Yes, you could, definitely. Yeah, that would work.
Get them both.
Do you have margosmith.com?
I do.
Wow, go figure the odds on that.
Yeah, I can.
So that's where they can go and get these.
Yes,
and
sir.
We got some other stuff too. We'll talk
yes,
about that in a little bit.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Thank you.
Well, yes.
What do you have to eat today?
I don't know.
Spring
Around Farms chicken.
I love chicken. I've had it for 2 days.